Okay, for all you doubting Thomases out there that said a suppressed rifle could not be quieter than a .22, this is the 220 grain Remington subsonic AAC Blackout, the 300 Blackout cartridge, and we've got an AAC can on the end of this rifle. It's the Micro 7. Listen up. All right. This rifle here is a .22 long rifle loaded with a standard velocity Federal .22LR cartridge. No suppressor. All right. Proof is in the pudding. Which one was quieter?